Vlogmos!
Whoa!
We're looking through Connor's, like, bag. How old is this bag? How long have you had this?
This is about third, fourth grade.
When's the last time you've looked through it?
Don't know. I can't believe there's still shit in here. Sylvia Hammond!
Sylvia Hammond.
So, yeah, anyway.
We gave the homeless dude a Sprite, and she was like, I want to look good. Let me take a picture of these three boys.
Yeah. The video is on the channel, right?
Yeah, no.
It's not?
No.
Oh, put it on there. I'm scratching my butt.
We'll just put it in with this one.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Cut to the clip right now. God, I need to wash this.
No, it'd be awful if it, like, spit, like, molded.
Ooh. Put their mouths on this.
Let me put my mouth on it
from
now.
From fifth grade.
Let me get some of that 4-year-old spit.
I used to do that. I thought it sounded really cool. Just breathe in and breathe out.
Let me.
You want to take a taste?
Okay. Wipe it. Oh, it's all plastic.
It's all plastic. Fuck. So, I can't believe that I found that. So now both me and you can play Godzilla Saves the Earth.
Tell us the story of Godzilla saving the Earth.
So Godzilla, like the storyline, or just like the game?
Tell us about the game as like a little child you.
Okay. So I love the game very much when I got it, because, you know, if you look right over here, it's Godzilla.
How many Godzillas? 1, 2, 3, 4...
Six. Five, six. I got, look at that.
Seven, there's a little metal...
Three posters there.
3, 1, 2, 3.
Love Godzilla since I was really little. And, so as you would guess, you know, I love this game very much as well. It's so nostalgic, this picture. This is to me, right? We're about to try to play it. Anyway, so yeah, what was I saying? So that's that. Yeah. Anyway, there's the cutscene at the end. If you beat the game, it's just sort of confirmation of the game. I loved it so much. I don't remember peeing my pants then. Maybe I did, maybe. I don't even know. And I loved it so much. I would just always beat the game and just watch it set up to my screen that was this big. And I would just watch it all the time. Oh, there! I did it!
I would like pizza.
Did you see that? Look, there it is.
Dude, that is cool.
Should we or should we not? Should we skip this?
Set up the time. Set it up. Set it up.
All right. By the markings of 11:38 p.m. Look at that. 45. Isn't that cool?
Oh, whoa. The clock changes.
That's really dope. 11:38. It's 2020.
2020, will it go that far?
Yes.
Whoa!
Wow!
How old is this machine? Like 99?
Just about 99, 2001, 2000. I skipped.
2001? That's the year 9/11 happened.
This console, particularly, I think is about 20 years old right now, as it stands. 20, 19 years old. So yeah, I just played music all the time, and it was just this music. Let's try it out.
Vision.
How nostalgic, right?
Oh my god.
This is not that funny.
This
that.
Oh, I like the song.
You know it?
Yeah.
That's cool. How does it go after that? Oh.
Excuse me, that is track 10.
What? Track 4?
Ever since I was a little younger,
ooh.
I always had a rhyme that I flung up. Any situation
ooh, yeah,
that you
yeah,
flung
yeah.
up.
Oh, I like this. Okay, I want to keep going. Oh, this is good. That's a good one.
Oh.
Ooh. This hits different. Ooh, what is this? Ooh, what is this?
This is something else.
This is
something way different than anything we've heard. Hold on, man.
Jesus Christ, 5 minutes, 5 minutes, 4 minutes, 5 minutes, 5 minutes. What is all this?
I've done songs for this long, pretty much.
Dude, this is something else.
Wow! What a time.
Song check.
Okay.
I
That's what these buttons do.
Oh wait, what is this song? I want to look this up.
I don't know. I don't know this song.
If you find out what eight is, track 11, labeled eight is, you'll get a like infinite shout out.
Yeah.
Or track one. 8, track 14.
Yeah.
That one. That's the one.
If anyone knows the song, tell us.
Yeah, you'll get infinite shout out.
We good?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I think, and these are just.
Punk.
Here's all the tracks.
Welcome to Americana. Please make your selection follow
by an album?
The pound
what?
Sign now.
This is an album. This is an album right now. Those albums, you know.
Oh,
albums.
Yeah. What the fuck?
This is Pretty Fly for a Right Guy by Weezer. I think it's by Weezer.
And all the girlies say I'm pretty fly for a white guy.
My friend's got a girlfriend and he hates that bitch.
Whoa, I listened to that.
Who knows this one? Tell me. I need to find this title. Wait, you know what? I'm pretty sure Siri has this. You could be like, "Hey Siri, what's this song?"
Oh,
and then,
yeah.
So we could,
guys.
So we could.
Never sorry.
Yeah, you know what? No shout out for you.
I mean, you still could.
You know, yeah. It'd be cool if there was
this
like.
This is the one.
Oh.
This is them. I go here. Find that same album, Hot Fuss. That's not it. Nope. This is a great one. This is it.
Wait, are you sure? Oh, everything will be alright.
Everything will be alright. That's the name of
By
it.
By the Killers.
By the Killers.
Ah-ha-ha.
Wow, that's how we found it, dude.
Oh yeah, and track number 11 of the of that other one.
Oh yeah.
We'll just do Siri. Hey Siri, what's the song?
Yeah, hold on. Hey Siri. What's the name of the song?
Let me listen.
He tells me every day. He says
Offspring.
Why don't you get a job by the Offspring?
Why don't you get a job by Offspring?
Why don't you get a job by Offspring?
All right.
Offspring, that's because they...
Two rocking songs.
Two, and there's more too. That rapping song, that was pretty cool.
Do you know, I'm extremely surprised that we did not find any Eminem.
Batman
Begins.
Oh, that was a good game. Burnout, that was a fun game. Burnout. Call of Duty 5, I love that game. Never played that one that much.
Doom 3.
Driver. Maybe Driver.
Far Cry.
Driver I played a lot. Far Cry, maybe. That might be my brother. This was my brother.
Finding Nemo.
What?
Godzilla saves the Earth!
Godzilla saves the Earth! We're gonna be able to play this game in, and we're gonna already have... I'm gonna have my old saves from 2004.
Dude.
Right now, or whatever.
Wait, you'd be a little one-year-old.
Yes. Halo 2. Halo 3 hasn't come out yet.
Jet Set Radio.
Oh,
Lego Star Wars.
Lego fucking... These are
great. Lego fucking Star Wars.
These are great.
I had a...
Madden 2005.
Madden...
Wow. Open season!
This
game was awesome. Let me tell you. I love this
open
game.
Open season. Lock mouse.
Okay, Jesse, you ready to put it in?
All right. Let's play Godzilla Saves.
Godzilla
Earth. Saves the Earth is such a ridiculous title.
But it's
and
so
I'm in
bad,
love with it.
It's good. Okay. Godzilla Saves the Earth at work. Okay, listen, there's a beginning cutscene that's amazing.
50th.
There it is.
Godzilla's
50th. This is so nostalgic. I did this for years.
Is this the first time you're looking at this too?
This is the first time I'm looking at this since 2004, and I was little, like, maybe... Oh, that noise! Oh my god, I haven't heard this in years! A decade! And this one too!
Atari!
Godzilla!
Okay, so it's Godzilla, but I've...
Godzilla! Dude, he's gotta save the Earth, man.
Oh my god, dude. Maybe not 2004. I've seen this like. Shit, dude. Dude. It's been years after that, but. You know what I mean. It's been a long time. Mechagodzilla.
Dude, this is cool.
So fucking awesome. I've seen this scene so many times, you won't believe it.
Wait, this is a cool battle.
Yeah, this is bringing me back. So hard. King Ghidorah.
This is cool.
It's badass. Gigan. Yeah, this is badass.
Bruh.
I used to, that would happen, I used to go like this. I remember that. I remember that.
You would like turn your head with Godzilla.
I would, dude. I used to think I used to be able to move his head.
That's dumb.
I remember that. Wow, I can't believe that. Oh shit. Here's my pictures. Here's a gallery, dude. I wonder if I. What is this?
Oh, what's that little Japanese button?
Dude, here's my profile.
Godzilla's 32. Godzilla's Samantha White.
Big Doug. Travis. Wyatt. Why is Wyatt doing this? This is impossible. There's not that many Godzillas. Slim. Shady. We're gonna unlock everything right now.
God.
Sorry. What? Okay, this is your
turn. I just wanna versus.
You wanna go against me?
I just wanna battle.
You wanna go against me?
Yeah.
Alright.
These diamonds, sneaking carefully away. On the